O, nabanggit natin yung you're making me kilig. Yung sabi mo kanina, isa rin yan sa inisip mo na it's your way to show your viewers, your listeners also na let's try na yung tunog natin mas matured, ganyan.
Yes, diba?
Naisip mo ba na parang lahat ng nangyayari ay talagang nasa perfect na timing? Kasi parang kailan mo tatanggalin yung you're making me kilig, kilig na kilig? Tsareng. Diba? And this is the moment that we've all been waiting for. Naisip mo ba na, ah, taray din naman ano, kung na-broken man ako, nasaktan man ako, ano man ang nangyari sa akin, man naitulong pa pala siya talaga at nakapaglabas pa ako ng kanta. May ganun ka bang eksena after nung yes. napakinggan mo na siya?
Yes, actually, lahat naman ng songs ko eh, parang, yun nga sabi ko, tama yung sinabi mo na there's gonna be a season for everything. Not everything is kilig-kilig, puppy love, you know. You also have to grow as a person. So ako naman as a person na talagang who loves deeply, who has experienced so much then in life at my age, di ba parang at some point, another story yun. So it's the creativity or it's the moment that you make of it that parang marirelate ng tao. Kaya natutuwa ako kasi I'm really happy na parang naging parte ako ng music and writing. It's just amazing na way to let out things. And sabi ko nga, once you grow, you know, may mga makaka-relate sa'yo, may matututunan din sila sa'yo na, you know, yung time kasi eh, di ba, dadaan din yan. So parang live the most of it every moment. So it's your story. Yeah. So you just have to stand up and tell your story. Yeah.
Correct. Ako, I wanna ask you this question, Shontel. Mm-hmm. Have you been in a relationship wherein akala mo siya na talaga yung the one? Kaso, yun pala, pinagtagpo, pero hindi pinadhana.
Well, of course. Siyempre, dun nga ako, parang dun ko nga nakita ang sarili ko na kasi di ba may mga moments when we live our life na parang okay to, ready, parang you can see the future, siya na. Diba? Yung mga ganun, mafe-feel mo yun lalo na pag in love ka eh. So ako naman, yun nga sabi ko, I love deeply, so parang I had that moment in my life na ito na yun, I can see the future, yung mga ganun, pero biglang oops, may roller coaster na nangyari and then it changed the moment. So parang kahit ako din, parang dami nag-change sa sarili ko kasi syempre ang hirap mong tanggapin, may healing process pa yan and everything I had to go through sa phase in my life. Alam niyo yung mga sadness, loneliness. Pero yes, I've already experienced that and but I'm still here. Yun ang importante, you're still here going through it strongly and confidently naman. So,
totoo. Yeah. What's your best learning when it comes to love?
Love kasi, no? Napaka-broad. Pero sa akin,
There is no right and wrong answer when it comes to love. Yeah. Oh, it really depends on the situation, on how you guys handle yung ganon, yung pag-ibig, yung pakipag-relationship.
Yeah. Ang learning ko about love is since sobrang dami, sa akin siguro there's a right time for everything. It's okay to get to know people, that's fine. I mean, my purpose naman bakit dadating sila sa buhay mo, 'di ba? Either it's a bad thing or a good thing, 'di ba? It's actually good. Sa akin naman, learn to live your life getting to know people. Sa akin kasi parang ano eh, what do you call this one? I don't regret meeting other people. I mean, I've shared my story and it's all right, 'di ba? People come and go, but at the same time, you know, you have to also understand and know na yung binibigay mong love sa ibang tao, you also have to give it with yourself. Kasi if they deserve it, you think that they deserve it, you also deserve it. The happiness, yung care and understanding mo sa sarili mo, kaya nga dun nabubuo ang self-love, self-care, self-worth. And parang ako kasi punong-puno, di ba? So, since sabi ko rin sa story ko about sanay damhin, parang I lost myself to this person, but then because of this person, I found my way back to myself. So it goes back to it, how love really works, diba? So parang you can't actually give anything if you don't have the love, diba? So yun ang learning ko, you have to always value it because it's free, everyone can have it. Pero the best thing is you actually need to also forgive people if they've ever hurt you as a person, forgive them. Kasi if you forgive them, you also forgive yourself from, you know, feeling something. Yung grudges, mawawala yan. Diba yung mga sadness mo, you'll actually be free. So that's how I felt yung mga learnings when it comes to love.
Totoo, nakaka-happy. Mm. Kasi aminin natin yan. So, pagdating naman talaga sa love, tama lahat ng mga, ikaw, yan yung naramdaman mo. So, sa'yo, check, tama yan.
Yes.
Kung may mga mag-disagree man, kasi bakit kami, bakit ganun? Like what I've said kanina, we all have our own different love stories.
True.
We, di ba, parang we face and we handle different challenges pagdating sa mga bagay-bagay natin. So, it's really up to the person kung papaano mo gagawin nga na hindi kayong mapariwara, mawala sa line mo. Kailangan kasi end of the day, di ba, malugmok ka man, malungkot, ano man ang mangyari, kailangan mong bumunat, bumalik. Because this is not the end of the world, di ba?
That's true.